Hey guys, David Mior here, aka Lou Nagy Boy. You guys are watching Dave's Life Season 2, Episode 39. Hell yeah, motherfuckers, I'm gonna be singing you guys another song, so enjoy it. It's hard to wake up when the shades have been pulled shut. This house is haunted, it's so pathetic, it makes no sense at all. I'm ripe with things to say, the words run and fall away. What stupid poem could fix this home? I read it every day. So here's your holiday. Hope you enjoyed this time. You gave it all away. It was mine. So when you're dead and gone, will you remember this night? 20 years now on. Their anger hurts my ears. Been running strong for 7 years. Rather than fix the problems, they never solve them. It makes no sense at all. I see them every day. We get along, so why can't they? If this is what he wants and is what she wants, then why is there so much pain? So here's your holiday. Hope you enjoyed this time. You gave it all away. It was mine. So when you're dead and gone, will you remember this night? 20 years now lost. It's not right. So here's your holiday. Hope you enjoyed this time. You gave it all away. It was mine. So when you're dead and gone, will you remember this night? 20 years now lost. It's not right. It's not right.
Thanks a lot for watching Dave's Life Season 2, Episode 39. Motherfucking dirty, slightly fucking horror. Fuck you, yeah. See you guys on Friday. You're all watching the Dave's Life. Check you guys later.